Cheryl Angelelli of the USA in seven.
She's a Paralympic medal winner. In fact, a world record holder, inducted into the Athletes with Disabilities Hall of Fame. Cheryl Angelelli is unstoppable. This, despite a tragic diving accident in a swimming pool in 1983 that left her a quadriplegic.
I walked into swim practice one day and I never walked out. Our swim coach had us doing a new racing dive and I hit my head at the bottom of the pool, diving off the starting block, and I broke my neck and became a quadriplegic.
Doctors started telling Cheryl, who'd been a competitive swimmer since age 8 with dreams of the Olympics, all the things she'd never be able to do.
I just remember being so angry, like, how dare you get to decide what the rest of my life is going to be like? I get to decide.
That accident wasn't going to be the end for Cheryl. It was just the beginning. Though paralyzed from the chest down, Cheryl has use of her arms, and with time, came to believe the only limitations she had were the ones she put on herself. She won the Ms. Wheelchair Michigan pageant in 1991 and was also crowned first runner-up Ms. Wheelchair America. Cheryl graduated Oakland University and eventually started swimming again. Not just swimming, but winning, becoming one of the top 5 Paralympic swimmers in the world. Her husband and coach, Sean, prepared her for the 2004 Paralympic Games in Athens, where she took 2 bronze medals, and the 2008 Games in Beijing, where she took home 2 silver medals. A 7-time world champion, Cheryl still holds 15 American and 2 world records. And when she finally retired from the pool in 2013, she became a champion wheelchair ballroom dancer, now performing and teaching. For the past 20 years, Cheryl has worked as director of marketing at the Rehabilitation Institute of Michigan, where she rehabbed as a teen. A champion of health, Cheryl has said her wheelchair has taken her places and opened doors her legs never would have. Cheryl Angelelli, nominated for the Governor's Fitness Award for accepting the challenge.